Oh, there is? Okay. So we'll go. Okay. I'll turn us here in just a minute. And turning just a bit. Nice. Good, we're all clear in the back. Nice. Bikes are riding good. Good job continuing to power through that. Nice. Really felt stable. Yeah, your bike in the back is nice and solid. I think that was good strapping down where we snugged it. You know, where we do the two sides, then pulled it back in the middle. I think that works really good to snug it down so it does not move.
Yeah. And you know, I think the tire is gonna be fine. I'm just getting the handlebar more
than. Oh really? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, houses there. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, definitely rocks are bad on the left.
So we're gonna wanna stay to, you know, like not in the right side, I think.
Yeah, not in the bushes, but
right.
Yeah, I think so. In fact, that looks like water goes through the bushes, not the
right way?
I don't know, man. We don't wanna hit the Yeah, we don't want to hit the bushes with the bikes either. So I say just to the left of that last willow. And then we continue to try to... Oh, yeah, that's pretty bad. So we'll go... The water's going to be pushing us, yeah, to the left. And we'll just kind of keep going over and stay... Kind of go over just a bit here. And then we kind of go through that, and I'll stretch this out. Power. Nice. I can control it. Good. Good. That works so smooth when I got power in the front. That's amazing. I don't know if you noticed, but I had to just kind of focus on keeping us straight the whole time. But yeah, with the power in the front, awesome. Good job. Oh, man.
Yeah, keep grabbing the top of the wheel.
Yeah, and you did. Fantastic. Every time you grabbed, you had a lot of power. I never felt it that you were just catching white water at the bottom. Nice.